We always cover weird Florida stories on our show. It seems like every day there's something weird that's happening down in Florida. It is time for another Florida story. Here we go!
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes! It happened again. It's another Florida story.
Down to Florida we go.
So here's something you don't hear every day in Polk County. An alleged drunk driver dials 911 on himself.
There you go. I mean, how great would that be for all police officers if everybody who was a drunk driver just called 911 on themselves?
You're stoned enough to report yourself drunk driving. You were really messed up.
Yeah.
And he was really messed up.
Yeah, that's the officer right there.
Yes,
yeah.
You heard that right. Yeah. Lester dialed 911 to report that he was drunk driving around Winter Haven. The sheriff says he was high on meth to boot.
Oh double whammy. Yeah, what a treat that is. High on meth, too. Now, they have the actual 911 call. So this guy's high on meth, drunk driving, calls 911 on himself.
Drunk, I don't know where I'm at.
Okay, what is it you're trying to report, sir?
I was just drunk driving.
You're drunk driving right now?
Yeah, all night.
Holy hell.
Okay, well,
I'm actually right in front of the police department right now.
Okay, he's in front of the police department right now.
Okay, can you pull over somewhere so an officer Where are you right now?
Yeah, did you catch a burp?
Was that a burp?
I caught a burp in there, too. Did you catch that, too? Well, gassy, right? Well, he's high on meth and he's drunk driving too. Which, by the way, don't do meth and don't drunk drive.
It's a partner right now.
Okay, can you pull over somewhere so an officer?
Yeah, that was definitely a burp there. That was definitely a burp.
Where are you right now?
I don't know. I'm too drunk.
Too drunk. Doesn't know where he's at.
Okay, well, you need to pull over.
Yeah, I mean, good thing this guy called 911 on himself, though, right?
Deputies say he was swerving and driving erratically.
Good Lord.
Listen to what he tells the dispatcher about it.
Yeah. Are you in the parking lot?
No, I'm driving on the wrong side of the road.
Yeah, you're driving on the wrong side of the road. Going in which direction?
This is unbelievable. This guy called 911 on himself.
Just stayed on the phone.
Drunk driving, high on meth. Driving on the other side of the road. Like, this guy easily could have killed multiple people.
I don't know, this guy won't get out of my way, though.
Eventually, deputies arrested him for DUI and other charges and put him in jail.
Wow.
We called it Lotto, L-O-T-O. We laughed our tasers off.
Yo, even the...
Did he just sneak in a laughed our tasers off?
Even the police down in Florida are a special breed. Guy calls 911 on himself. He's high on meth and drunk driving, right? It's kind of bizarre.
Wrong direction.
That he called 911 on himself.
Could have killed people.
And then the officer follows it up with, we call him a lot. With the store was a lotto for us. We call that a lotto. A lotto? What the hell is he talking about? That stands for laughing our tasers off. What is happening in Florida?
Who knows? Maybe Lester will start a trend.
If we can get everyone that's committing crimes just to go ahead and turn themselves in, just to report it, you know, we would appreciate that.
Yeah, Florida and the world would be a much better place if people who committed crimes like that guy in Florida would just call 911 anytime they're high on illegal drugs or drunk driving, so all the officers could have a lotto. That stands for laughing our tasers off. Florida making the show once again.